If Americans knew that their hard-earned money is being used to maintain an apartheid nation based on ethnic religious discrimination that is confining nearly 2 million people in the world's largest and most densely populated concentration camp, they might question why their government supports such a terrible humanitarian disaster. If Americans knew that the original inhabitants of the territory that is now called Israel were violently removed from their ancestral lands in 1948 and have not been allowed to return to this day, they might wonder why the rest of the world has not stepped in to help. If Americans knew that in 1967, their so-called greatest ally carried out a multi-wave assault on an American ship for 2 hours, napalming the decks, machine-gunning lifeboats, and torpedoing the hull, killing 34 U.S. servicemen and wounding over 170 more, they might be shocked to find out that the perpetrators of this deliberate attack have never been brought to justice. If Americans knew that almost 10,000 Palestinian men, women, and children have been killed by Israeli forces since the year 2000, while illegal Israeli settlements continue to be built on their confiscated land, they might be slightly perturbed when they realize that over $10 million a day of American aid is given to the State of Israel to pay for these crimes against humanity. We believe that the citizens of our nation would be outraged at these facts and would demand an immediate end to all U.S. aid to Israel. If Americans knew. We hope you'll subscribe to our channel and share our videos with your friends and family. For more information, please visit ifamericansknew.org and our other links in the description below.